Yeah, I'm so full.
Oh. I never.
That chicken was so good.
Day one recording. Stoked, guys. Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. This record's going to be awesome.
I don't know about that. We need to check the internet, see what the kids are saying.
You're right.
Internetpunksite.net. All right. Oh, man. These comments are really pouring in, guys. Check it out.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, shit. They're on to us. Listen to this. I bet they'll drop All Screams and make a straight pop punk record.
What? Who are they? The Hardy Boys?
I wonder how much will be acoustic.
Hopefully. Oh my god.
They're trying to get big. They're the biggest bunch of sellouts.
What?
No.
Ridiculous.
Look at this. No, guys, seriously. Come look at this.
Get over here.
Look. I heard they got rid of all the breakdowns.
Oh my god.
I heard they're going to do real studio updates, not just bad acting.
How do they know
this? Whoa. It will be released as a re-release?
What? Oh my god.
They know everything we have planned for this record.
How? Well, I guess we got to just start from scratch. How do these kids know more about our band than we do?
Finally where they want to be, going for the gold medal. They are intense and ready to get it going.
Yeah, so we're back here in Ocala. We're recording in our hometown again. You know, we really liked the way Homesick turned out, so we got the same group of people working with us pretty much this time around. We're here doing pre-production with our good friend Chad Gilbert. He's producing the record again.
What's up? My name is Chad Gilbert. I produced A Day to Remember's last record, Homesick. And last time we worked on the record, we were in the back of their bus. Because we're in a studio, we're able to try like a lot of new things that we didn't get to do on Homesick. Kind of get in depth with the songs more. I think A Day to Remember is doing like a lot of cool different stuff, things they've never tried before, and they're kind of going out of the box, but still like keeping it heavy and keeping it A Day to Remember.
So basically, we're putting the dream team back together. We got Chad Gilbert producing, Andrew the Big Boss Wade working the boards, and coming back, you love him, we love him, your boy Tom Denny.
What's up, y'all? Remember me? That's right. So Jeremy called me up, said he was putting together a dream team. I said, well, clearly I'm the Shaq of this group. And I run this shit, you know. Can't really read or write, but that don't matter because I will dunk on any motherfucker in the world. I will own that shit. And with that being said, I will make this record.
Alex, when you play that beat in the verse, I think it should be.
Yeah, Shaq in the motherfucking house!
What are you talking about Shaq for?
What do you mean? You said Dream Team.
That's not what I meant.
What? I'm the biggest, baddest dude in here. So clearly, I'm Shaq. I mean, what? We got fucking Chad as Coach Daly running this shit.
Whatever.
Yeah, I'm Coach Daly, you know, they call me up here to play some, you know, music with them. I got Shaq, I got MJ, I got Pippin. I don't want to do this joke anymore because it sucks and it's stupid. But A Day to Remember just can't make normal video updates.
Tom, if you're Shaq,
who's everybody else?
Michael Jordan. MJ, called it.
Everybody knows that Michael Jordan, MJ, ran that team. Just like I run this team. And he was the leading role in the smash blockbuster Space Jam. So take that, Chad.
All right, well, if Jordan's taken, then who would I be?
Scottie Pippen.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, because that's the jersey all the poor kids had to buy when they couldn't afford Jordans.
Ooh, damn.
I remember
Sorry,
that.
Man. Sorry.
All right, Tom, my turn. Me and Alex, who are we?
Who are we?
Larry Bird and John Stockton.
I don't know what the fuck that means.
And I don't follow basketball.
Hell yeah.
Fuck it.
Tom, this is getting fucking stupid, man.
That is not even what he was saying.
You would say that, Charles Barkley.
Do I look fat, bald, or use T-Mobile?
If the shoe fits, man.
If the shoe fits, Shaquille wasn't even on the original Dream Team.
What? What?
Damn.
What? Shaq, don't play that shit!
Oh, what the hell?
Shaq's gonna choke you, why right now!